That man is playing Galaga. Thought we wouldn't notice, but we did.
Oh,